Then I believe it's Wolfenstein the Old Blood, and then Wolfenstein 2. Gonna play through them, do a gameplay, and see what's happening. I've never actually seen any gameplay of this game. I've just heard pretty good things, so here goes. Let's see how it goes. Expecting quite good things.
In my dream, I smell the barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. Among warriors. We come from the night.
Ace open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to take the best. A shite! Blazkowicz! Go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Fucking shooting, I can't see shit. Bad guys seem to have more technology than us.
You're still breathing, you jammy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Med pack free, Blasco. Use it.
You're playing like your hatch, catchy. Hey, Commander 9, this is Vulture 1. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture 1. We've got a serious case of ambush. You'll need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Fergus.
Affirmative, Randall.
Blasco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain.
Cinematic.
July 16, 1946. Everything has gone to shit. The Nazi war machine is advancing at an astonishing rate. And we can't catch up. Our tactics are failing. Outclassed and outgunned.
Shit.
No one knows why. People are getting desperate. Not me. I'm here to see an old friend and settle a score. Turn this thing around.
What's this thing? Can I call fucking Doug or something?
Mayday, mayday, anyone out there? Can anyone hear me?
Where's coming from?
Fergus, what's your status?
Blaskowitz, we've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hell beast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blasco, can you see the light? Wyatt, turn off the light. Turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bugger all. perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Characters like mad scientists or something. God, I hope I'm going the right fucking way. Ah.
Listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
Put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Jesus. Why am I doing all the suicide missions? How you get to collect stuff like this to buff this. Where am I going here? jump or whatever. Is there a mini map on this? Alright, okay. I want to know how to quickly throw a grenade. Really good around the radio menu every time. Oh shit, look at this!
Call you first.
Thank you.
good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing at our birds. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
So you get past the
Attention, bear boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. Behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing in that bastard?
Private gate, sirs. Report for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'm gonna teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, or wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
A good team. Like father and son.
Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will cover you from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Alright, so that's where I think I'm going to call episode 1 of playing through the Wolfenstein trilogy that's currently out. Episode 2 will be coming shortly. Bye.